would be nice if we did the chasing for a change.
So, enemy troops.
Oh! Stone, this way.
Enemy reinforcements! Enemy reinforcements!
NC ship, let me know if you need support.
This way.
They are really making us take the
We've got to catch up to them. Take care of the door.
The identity of the intruder is still unknown, but their guns and equipment are military grade. Cortez and the others are still a little ways out, but we have to go. Those mercs are getting away.
Enemy troops.
Take care of it.
reinforcements!
On your knees.
Hey, we are with the police.
Shut the hell up. On your knees. Hands. So I can see them. You. Take their gear. Don't make be hurt you.
Hope you got your coffin pre-ordered.
Stand down, officer. These are my men.
You better put them on a leash, Captain.
Let them go, Richter.
See you around.
There's something you need to see, Stone. Cash.
What?
They're stealing cash.
What's the point? You can't even fucking use it in this part of the world.
The boys in blue will lock everything up in the evidence room.
We need at least one body at the morgue.
Will do.
Be careful. We don't know what they're up to.
Detective.
Oh, scheiße.
What a pleasant surprise.
Hi there.
Hi. You will find my report on your desk tomorrow morning.
Thank you for letting me know.
There'll be a lot to discuss once you're through.
Looking forward to it.
Just what the hell was that, Lieutenant?
We fucked it all up?
No, you fucked it all up. What the hell were you thinking?
I don't know, Cap. Standard police procedure?
Stop playing dumb with me, girl. We're in deep shit. Dela Synthetics is about to pull the plug.
What?
They want to take you down. And the rest of the team.
I don't understand.
Technically speaking, our contract with the city expires early next year. But they believe that Angle should take over next week. They're making arrangements as we speak.
And you're saying it's my fault?
No, but your shit was the last drop.
My shit?
Shut the hell up and listen. I raised your outfit like my own children. I was always there like a good father when some of you made a mess. But this time, things are more serious. You fucked with the wrong people, and I don't have the time to fuck with you, motherfuckers. Not only him, but Dower Jr. himself.
Shit.
There's more.
Hit me.
Look, if Angle Security Consultant gets the contract, we're done. Our citizenship claims will be revoked, and we will be deported. Done. You hear me? Your track record won't mean shit. Outside these walls, you're a war criminal. You won't be able to see the light of day. once that badge is taken away from you.
Okay. How do we fix this?
We don't. The city administration is practically Dower Synthetics now. Look, it's in everybody's best interest if we keep it quiet with the boys until we reach a consensus.
So far, it sounds like there's no fucking consensus.
I'll work on it. Dismissed.
Aye, aye.
Yeah, yeah.
So, how did it go?
Fucked up.
Like, totally? Or there's a chance?
I hope so.
What now?
Sushi and cable?
Your gear seems a bit off. Drop by before you go.
Come for a nightcap or something?
Want something to eat? I'd like to eat something that looks appetizing for a change.
I can't take another Herzog joke.
Try the cafeteria food.
I don't know. Maybe she's out walking her cats.
That cabinet is broken. That cabinet is broken.
Nice.
Let's play the crane game. I don't know. Maybe she's out walking her cats.
Looks like anyone is free to change the jukebox tracks.
Let's play the crane game.
Looks like anyone is free to change the jukebox tracks.
You don't look so good.
What?
I said you don't look so good. Hannah, you okay?
It's nothing.
Is it true that Dower Synthetics is forming a contract with Engel?
If you're going to the gunsmith's lab, you can take the elevator down to the third floor.
Gunsmith's cat. Can I touch it? Gunsmith's cat. Can I touch it? So, Gunsmith, how many cats does she even have? Did Captain get mad at you again? He never learns, does he? I can't believe they attacked. I heard you missed. What are you doing? I can't believe Dower Synthetics was attacked. Gunsmith's cat.
Don't make too much of a mess in there.
The report will be ready by tomorrow morning. Please make sure you look it over.
If it's the captain's room, it's across from the cafeteria.
You've just created another extra job for me.
Ever interrogated a suspect? Oh, right, all your suspects are dead.
Come on already.
Babylon is here.
Don't test me. Good call. Police! HQ, I found the body. She's been dead for a few hours now.
Detective Stone, please stand by.
Great.
Oh, fuck, I swear to God.
One more step and I'm putting you down.
It wasn't my fault, I fucking told her.
We will figure it out. On your knees, hands over your head.
Or fuck you!
HQ, suspect down. I repeat, suspect down.
He's dead, right?
I'm afraid so. Mind if I sit? Oh, is the Space Runaway? I loved the show when I was your age.
No spoilers.
You have my word.
You're not a regular cop, are you?
How could you tell?
Cops don't have tats. And your gat ain't cheap. And the sneakers. Cops don't wear sneakers.
I do. What happened here?
Who are we waiting for?
Some people will be here soon. They'll take care of you.
He shot Mom. Right in the head.
Did they have a fight? Do you have anyone you want me to call?
Detective Stone, the backup is on its way.
Would you stay with me? At least for a while?
Thank you.